couch.
Ah! Oh, son of a butthead. Oh. When I was like 19 years old, I got into a relationship with this guy. We lived two completely different lifestyles. I wasn't in love with him. He gave me what I wanted as long as I did what he wanted. So the tattoo was just like a sign of loyalty to him, property, reassurance, you know, because it's permanent, it's forever. The branding on my hand is a Spanish word, it's punta, and it can mean three different things in Spanish, which is ho, whore, or the B word. Every morning when I would wake up, there would be somebody else in the bed with me, and I couldn't tell you what happened the night before. I still don't even know. Like I said, because I would get so drunk, I would black out. But that was another way of me trying to escape reality, escape my feelings, escape the life that I was living, just being in survival mode. It was always about survival mode. Well, you gotta completely rebuild yourself up. To love yourself is one of the hardest things to do, because for your biggest resentment is towards yourself, and your hardest person to forgive is yourself. So when you conquer that and you overcome that, little things like that tattoo, that memory will fade away.